So it was February, and it was just a random message in the Dinty Moore inbox on Facebook, and it was just, you know, hey, I have this 7-year-old autistic son, and he loves Dinty Moore. Just wanted to let you guys know.
The more and more Christine engaged with them, it's just like, holy smokes, this family's incredible, and let's do something bigger to make a difference for them.